All right, guys, we made it to the end of the trailhead here where we get out into the sand dunes, and just like I thought, it's about 3 or 4 feet underwater. So if you're trying to go to the knik glacier now, you're not going to get there. Totally flooded. Goes the main river right over here. Kind of see it through that opening right there. This is normally all dry except for a few puddles. Right now she's about 4 foot underwater. Every bit of it. Guess we ain't going fishing today. Not for a while. That's definitely a wrap for today.